Myself Satish, I take care of marketing and sales of Mupa Group, that is Mupa Projects India Private Limited. So today we are at Trada Property Show organized by Trada at Hyderabad Hitex. So this is conducted for 3 days, that is 1st October, 2nd and 3rd. So I request all the viewers and the property buyers to use this opportunity to buy your dream home. So coming to our projects, currently we are doing 2 projects. One is premium luxury villas and one budget friendly apartment project. So the premium luxury villas is about to complete. So total 36 acres, 300 villa project it is. So we sold around 90%, in which we have 3 variants, that is 235 square yard, 300 and 400. So all are G+2, that is triplex, 4-bedroom+1-home-theater design. So this is located in Tellapur area, which is close to financial district, that is 8 kilometers from financial district and 4 kilometers from Kollur, inside ORR. Currently we are doing a Melody project beside Indraprastha only. It's 8.3 acre with 1054 units. We have 3 variants. One is 2 BHK 1010 SFT, second 2.5 BHK 1400 SFT, and third 1655 and 1725 SFT 3 BHKs. So the project has 7 towers. Each tower is with 17 floors. Stilt -1 and -2 are the parkings. The project has 2 clubhouses, about 42,000 SFT built up. So one is recreational and the second is commercial way. So the project has many features like jogging track, walk, cycling track, and play areas, a basketball court, multi-purpose court, and a provision for kids play areas in the corners, and grand walking way in between the towers. So coming to our company, it's 9-year-old company. We have successfully completed 4 projects at Narsingh area and Gopanpalli. So currently we are doing with 2. One is like Indraprastha villa project and the second is Melody project. So Indraprastha is about to complete. So we are in planning of many new projects in coming years. So I suggest the viewers to use this opportunity to gain the advantage of real estate in Hyderabad, because Hyderabad is one of the most promising destination for investments in real estate in current market. Our head office is located at Gachibowli and our site office is at project only, that is Tellapur, Usman Nagar village. Thanks Tagore team for giving this opportunity. Thank you.
Hello viewers, this is Rajkumar. Actually, I'm from the Concept Ambience and Suki from the project of Ambience Courtyard. And myself, Rajkumar, I'm here as a deputy manager sale. So coming into the property, so the property is located at Manikonda, and this is like a premium luxury gated community. And the property which is coming with 8 acres land and also with 9 towers and with G+11 floors and totally 853 apartments. So here we have a premium segmentation as well as luxury segmentation also. So if you think about like a 2-bedroom and 2.5 bedroom, which are like a for a like a smaller families, like the sizes which are starting from 1065 to 1300 SFT, and also luxury segmentation for 3 BHK, which are starting from like a 1640 SFT to 2400 SFT. And the property which is on prime location at Manikonda, so which is very near to the financial district and also which is very near to all the working places, and also the hospitality is good, like all the schools and also the hospitalities and groceries and everything which is walkable distance itself. And as on today, the property which is still in under construction and which is getting a delivery on 2023 itself. The major thing is like the facilities, whatever the facilities which we are giving on the project. So those are like a good things. So like a kindly open area or the facilities or the clubhouse. So which are the highly luxury things which we are giving Ambience Courtyard. And the property located at Manikonda, and also our corporate office which is the Gachibowli, which is just backside of the Platinum Mall.
Good evening, my name is Navin Kumar. I am from Concrete Infra Projects India Limited. My projects are dadapu 48 ventures complete chesamu total twin cities lo. Ippudu present ongoing projects vachesi 4 projects nadustu unnai. Okati vachesi Gachibowli lo and Madinaguda, Nagul, అండ్ చందనగర్లో ఈ నాలుగు ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ రన్నింగ్లో ఉన్నాయి. అండ్ అప్కమింగ్ కూడా ఒక టూ వెంచర్స్ ఆన్ గోయింగ్ ఉన్నాయి. ఒకటి వచ్చేసి బాచ్పల్లిలో అండ్ ఒకటి మియాపూర్లో ఆన్ గోయింగ్ ఉన్నాయి. అండ్ మా కంపెనీ గురించి చెప్పాలంటే దాదాపు 15 ఇయర్స్ నుంచే మేము మీ ఫీల్డ్లో ఉన్నారు మా కంపెనీ. విజయవాడలో కూడా మేము విల్లా ప్రాజెక్ట్ కంప్లీట్ చేసాము, నెల్లూరులో కంప్లీట్ చేసాము, ఆల్మోస్ట్ ఒక 48 to 50 వెంచర్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేసాము. కంప్లీట్ అయిన వెంచర్స్ గురించి చెప్పాలంటే కస్టమర్స్ అందరూ వెరీ హ్యాపీ ఉన్నారు. ఎలాగంటే ఎమ్యూనిటీస్ కూడా మేము సపరేట్ క్లబ్ హౌస్ ప్రొవైడ్ చేయడం కానీ స్విమ్మింగ్ పూల్ కానీ లావిష్గా ప్రొవైడ్ చేయడం జరిగింది. జిమ్ కూడా, ఇండోర్ గేమ్స్ కూడా అన్నీ కూడా మంచి ఎస్ఎఫ్టీ గల క్లబ్ హౌస్ మనం ప్రొవైడ్ చేశాము ఇంతవరకు. ట్రేడా గురించి చెప్పాలంటే ట్రేడా ఒక మేము ఇప్పటివరకు మేము ఒక 4 టైమ్స్ మేము దీంట్లో పార్టిసిపేట్ చేశాము. ఇందులో మేము ఎప్పుడు కూడా మేము కస్టమర్ రెస్పాన్స్ అనేది మేము కోల్పోలేదు. మా బ్రాండింగ్ కూడా మేము పెంచుకున్నదే అయింది కానీ ఎప్పుడు కూడా మేము తక్కువగా పోయేది లేదు. కస్టమర్స్ కూడా రెస్పాన్స్ కూడా చాలా బాగుంటుంది. అందరు ఒకే దగ్గర రావడం అనేది ఇదొక మంచి సద్వినియోగం చేసుకునే గల కస్టమర్స్ కూడా ఇదొక మంచి ప్లాట్ఫామ్. మీరు ఎక్కడెక్కడికో తిరిగి ఎక్కడెక్కడ ఈ ప్రాజెక్ట్ ఆ ప్రాజెక్ట్ ఈ ఏరియా ఆ ఏరియా అనేది కాకుండా ఒక్క దగ్గరకు వచ్చేసి ఈ ప్రైస్ కానీ ఎస్ఎఫ్టీ కానీ అండ్ లొకేషన్ వైజ్ కానీ మనం ఎక్కడ రెంటల్ ఎక్కువ వస్తుంది, ఇన్వెస్ట్మెంట్ పర్పసా, లేదంటే మనం ఉండేదానిక, రోడ్స్ కానీ లొకేషన్ కానీ ఇవన్నీ కూడా మనం ఒకే ప్లాట్ఫామ్ మీద మనం చూసుకోవడం జరుగుతుంది. ఇది ఒక మంచి అవకాశము. ట్రేడా ప్రాపర్టీ షో వారికి ఇది ఒక థ్యాంక్స్ నేను చెప్పదలుచుకున్నాను.
ఇయర్స్ ఐఎమ్ పవన్ కుమార్ ఫ్రమ్ హోనర్ హోమ్స్. ఐఎమ్ ది హెడ్ ఆఫ్ సేల్స్ మార్కెటింగ్ అండ్ సిఆర్ఎం. అండ్ వీఆర్ రియాలిటీ కంపెనీ దట్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ 5 years old. అండ్ వీఆర్ కరెంట్లీ డూయింగ్ 2 projects ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్ ఇన్ ద వెస్టర్న్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ కూపన్పల్లి. Our first project Vivantis has been sold out and we have only limited units available. Our current running project is Honor Equantis. It is at Gopanpalli. It is about 10.5 acres and we have 2 and 3 BHK apartments, sizes ranging from 1315 SFT to 1965 SFT. And I think we are the only builder who is giving it at the most affordable price compared to all the other builders in the scale of the project size that is currently there. And we hope that people would appreciate us. We hope that we have been awarded best builder as the premium mid segment homes by Times Awards recently, as the most trusted builder, as well as the best project that is currently in progress right now. Please do visit us. You can reach us at www.honorhomes.com, and you can look at our 3D model flats also in our website. Thank you so much. Please do like, share and subscribe to TechCore.
Hi, good evening to everyone. My name is Govind and I am the working of the Shubhagura Project Limited. And now we are launching the new Bombay Highway Ventures. We are sitting in the around city. We are launching the almost all 48 to 98 ventures we are completed. And now a new venture will be launched in the Sangareddy primary location. We are in the city primary location near to be the Sangareddy is and Medchal also we are launching, and new future venture will be launching in the Medchal and Shankarpalli, and overall in the HMD and DTCP level will approve layout. And we are in the project is the Shubhagura will be company will be goodwill. It's a high end of the market, and new projects coming soon, very near soon by the launching. Anyone is the interesting the land will be not expendable, and everything land costing will be higher year of the year, month of the month. And now new generation, I kindly request to anyone in the market, please invest the land, because next generation will not purchase the land. Why? Because population will be increased day by day, and population in Indian population in the 132 crores, but city will be not expandable. City will be expandable near to the highway. So that's why we are in the launching the city outskirts primary location. We are in the banks nearby, and near also surrounding development be well. So anyone, please, you have a amount, So that will be launching in the new venture coming soon. So invest the land and everything, success, your property will be gained.